New tonight, cruelty to animals.
I've never seen this many. I mean, it made me sick.
Veterinarians are calling it torture. X-rays reveal a stray cat shot 16 times with pellets and BBs. The cat was found injured early yesterday morning in Franklinton and was initially thought to have a broken leg.
Well, now the person who found it is warning his neighbors to be on the lookout. Fox 28's Adam Aaro is live in our newsroom tonight. And Adam, this is horrible. Any suspects in this?
No, Yolanda, there aren't. But the person who found the cat believes it is someone who lives near where that animal was found. And now he's hoping that by sharing this story, they'll help find the person who did it.
Bill Dunigan says late Sunday night is hard to forget.
I just saw a cat and it looked like it was limping.
That was near Thomas and Hawke Avenues in Franklinton. Not wanting to leave it injured, he took the animal home.
It's the right thing to do.
Then he and his girlfriend, Shauna Thomas, took it to a veterinarian.
There was a significant injury to the back leg. It looked like she might have been hit by a car.
But X-rays showed wounds much deeper and embedded longer.
You can see one behind her right ear. She has one in her paw. And then she has a pellet and a BB in her face.
In all, 16 pellets and BBs were found all over the cat's body.
It's only because I've really been looking at these for the last 24 hours that I can swallow it. Yesterday, I was sickened. I mean, I could not believe that somebody would do that.
I want to find this person. I want them put away for a long time.
Incredibly, though, the cat is expected to be okay. Dr. Queler says the pellets and BBs aren't deep enough to cause internal damage.
I think she's used up 12 of her 9 lives.
So perhaps it's fitting Bill and Shauna have named their new cat Lucky.
Now, veterinarians say they will likely not remove those pellets and BBs from Lucky because that can actually cause more harm to that animal. But again, they think she's going to recover just fine. Live in the newsroom, Adam Aaro, Fox 28 News.